Ándale.
My mother wishes for me to represent exactly what she says, nothing else.
What?
¿Puedo hablar con usted?
May I talk to you?
You mean your mother? Yeah. Sure. You can talk to me.
¿No me tengo que dormir primero?
I don't have to sleep first.
What's wrong? Come on, come on, sit down.
¿Usted le dio este dinero a mi hija?
I'm sorry. Did you give this money to my daughter?
Okay, I made a deal with the kids, all the kids.
Oh, no, discúlpeme.
Oh, no, please.
¿Que no acostumbra usted a preguntarle a los papás si están
You don't tell no? or ask the mother when you give a child a fortune
simplemente por buscar unas piedritas en
for
la playa.
Looking on the beach for stones?
¿Cuál es la palabra?
What is the word for this?
Sea glass.
Vidrio del mar.
No me refiero al nombre de la piedra.
No, not a name for the stones.
Digo la palabra para la acción, para lo que usted hizo.
A name for the action, what you did.
Engreído.
Oh boy, engreído's gonna be rough.
Smug.
I had no idea it was gonna amount to that much money. I thought sort of tops $50.
Yo no sabía que iba a ser tanto dinero. Yo creí que iba a ser como nada más $50.
$50 es mucho dinero.
But $50 is a lot of money.
I know.
Yo sé, yo sé.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Come on. I get what you're upset about.
Entiendo por qué estás enojada.
Excuse me.
Con permiso.
It might not look it, but I'm good at getting things.
Aunque no lo parezca, pero realmente puedo comprender esas cosas.
I know what it's like when you feel your kids being messed with.
Sé lo que se siente cuando se mete con sus hijos.
Yeah. Won't happen again.
No va a pasar de nuevo.
It won't.
No va.
All right.
Okay.
It's late. You
es
guys
tarde.
Get some sleep.
Vámonos a dormir.
Sleep.
Sí.
No.
Oh.
Sí. Yo creyera que esto se puede resolver con una pequeña disculpa.
If this is small enough to be helped by some little apology, I would be a fool to bring it up.
Pero necesito que sepa lo que pienso.
But I need to say, no matter what the result.
Y si tengo que ser grosera, pues seré.
I need to be impolite.
No se meta con los hijos de las otras personas.
You leave someone else's child alone.
Creo que no es difícil de entender. ¿Qué no se da cuenta que los niños se confunden?
It is too easy for
children to feel contradictions.
And it encourages questions from their parents.
And that
makes them unsafe.
Mire.
Look.
Su esposa se la lleva a caminar.
Your wife takes her for little tours.
Le cambia el peinado.
And she changes her hair.
Usted le da dinero.
And you give her money.
Tome. Quédese con su dinero.
Take back the money.
No estoy enojada con usted.
I didn't really
Solo
mean to be angry to you.
Me dejé llevar por la emoción.
Only emotional for me.
Yeah, yeah. What about hypocritical?
¿Qué dijo?
Hipócrita.
Yes, you heard me. It's not like you didn't do the same thing.
No.
Yes, you did. So why don't you go lecture yourself? You won't need a translator for that one. I mean, what am I lately? A recycling bin? Anybody dumping your garbage? Hope I make something useful out of it?
Hipocresía, no.
Yes, yes, you did the same thing. You think I don't know about you altering those outfits for Bernie? She tells me her stuff. So am I missing something? Is there really a difference between that and what you're complaining about? Excuse me.
No hay diferencia, yo interferí.
There's no difference, I interfered.
You're kidding me. It's just pretty wild to say something to somebody and have the other person just concede the point. I'm dazed here.
Estoy muy sorprendida que me dieras la... que me dieras la razón.
Yo me siento avergonzada.
I feel really embarrassed.
Usted tiene razón, es hipocresía por mi parte.
And you were very right. Hypocrisy, yes.
Okay, that doesn't happen very often.